Right.
Hey, teachers. This is John Bauer, and I'm with beautiful Becky Hughes, the administrator of Nexus Sites and Events. Okay, I can't get her title correct, but
exhibits.
Yeah. Thank you. And I saw on Twitter that some of you teachers were having an issue with some of the actions for Chasing After Me. So Becky does not know this song very well, so we're going to pretend that she's learning this song from scratch, and we'll teach you the actions all over again. So if you want to use these for your class, then you'll have the actions, you'll have a game plan in place. And we use this backdrop because it's just so blatant. What do you call it? Blatant marketing?
Sounds good to me.
Okay, I'm not a marketer, but anyway, I was told to do it here. So here we go. So fingers up, Becky.
And I'm not coordinated.
She's not coordinated, she says, but I believe that she is deep down.
You made me put my fingers up and you took yours down. So
okay. Okay, let's try it again. All right, here we go. Your love, you make a heart with your hands. So your love is chasing after me. Chasing after me. There's nowhere I could ever hide. Cause you keep coming. Your love is chasing after me. Chasing after me. I don't know what I've been running from. So a little faster. You're perfect. Let's try it. Just get your feet marching. Here you go. Your love is chasing after me. Chasing after me. There's nowhere I could ever hide. Cause you keep coming. Your love is chasing after me. Chasing after me. And I don't know what I've been running from. And those are the actions in a nutshell. So feel free to adapt and change those, because I know you're teachers like I used to be. And maybe you want to use that song someday. God bless you guys. It's been great to be with you. Thanks, Becky.
I was a dork. There you go.